actually a young researcher, and I want to disseminate my research with a video, but I don't really have a clue how to do it. So maybe you and the Open Up Hub can help me.
I think so. So the Open Up Hub lets you choose that your research. Maybe scroll down on the page and click on the researcher.
Okay, I seek for novel ways to disseminate my work. Sounds promising.
Yeah, we have a dissemination toolbox which shows you many different tools to disseminate your work.
Okay, let's go and check it out. Okay, I see now we have here a collection of use cases that are clustered according to the dissemination, to the way of doing dissemination. So I very much would like to look at the video examples that are there.
Okay.
Perfect. So what should we look at? Maybe we check out the gut project. That sounds interesting. And I would like to see how they did the dissemination of the video. So maybe can we go to more to get more information?
So if you scroll down, you can see the highlight of this case study.
Okay. I see that Julia Enders, she was at the Science Slam, and the video was put on YouTube, and then it got viral. That's cool, but actually in my region currently there are no such events like a Science Slam, so I'm looking more for a solution for really, you know, a low budget solution, because being a young researcher I don't have much resources, and also I would like to have something that is easy to do for me on my own, without being dependent on other people. So. Maybe, can we look at another example for that?
Of course. Let's just go back to the toolbox.
Perfect.
And as you can see, we can say what our budget is.
Ah, okay. Low budget projects. Perfect. Let's see what the low budget projects for videos are. Let's go again to the video bubble. Okay, so we have here maybe minute physics is interesting. Let's look at it. Good. Okay. Okay, if we click on a link here, we come to the website of Minute Physics. That's great. So, okay, apparently Minute Physics is a channel producing videos that are short 1 minute and that explain physics contents by drawings, actually, which is very nice and also rather easy to do, and that's perfect because I'm also rather gifted, and yeah, maybe this is really a good opportunity for me to show what I can do in drawing and also, you know, bringing my research nearer to other people. That's great. Thank you so much, Rainer and Open Up Hub.
I'm glad Open Up Hub could help you, and if you register on Open Up Hub, you can get updates and also contribute to the development.